Good morning, children. Today I am going to explain class 4, chapter 5, division, page number 49. Divide and check your result. Check your answer. First question, 56 divided by 7. 56, first number we have to write in the middle, divided by 7. We are dividing with the 7. 56, we can call it as a dividend. Which number we are dividing, that is the dividend. Okay, with what number we are dividing, that is called the divisor. Okay, dividend, whatever we get the answer, that is the quotient. Okay, 7 8 is 56. 7 8 is 56. Okay, now 7 9 is 63. We should not take the bigger number, we have to take it as the 56 is there, no? That's why we are taking 7 8 is 56. Okay, 0. Now, the relation used to check division is, what is the formula here? Dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. What is the dividend here? 56 is the dividend. So, we had to write here 56 equal to, what is the divisor here? Divisor is here 7. 7 into quotient. Quotient is here 8 plus remainder. What is the remainder here? 0. Okay. Now, 56 equal to 7 is 56. LHS equal to RHS. Means here, left hand side is equal to the right hand side. Okay. We have checked the answer. Now, next one. B, 95 divided by 5. 95 divided by 5. Here, this 95, we have to write in the middle. This is the dividend. 95 is the dividend. 5 is the divisor. Okay. 5 once 5. Suppose if I take the 5 2s, it will get the 5 once 5. Next 5 2s 10. Suppose if I take the 5 2s, it will come bigger number. So here only number 9 is there. Okay. So we can take it as a 5 once 5. So 5 once 5. 9 minus 5, we get the 4 here. Next one, we had to copy this 5. Okay. Now 5 9 is 45. If I take the 5 times, 50 will come. So, we need a 45 and you know. So, we are taking here 5 times 45. We get 0. 45 minus 45 next to 0. Okay. In this, we have to check that. The relation used to check division is dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Now, what is the dividend here? Dividend is here 95. So, in the place of dividend, we can write it as the 95 equal to, what is the divisor here? Divisor is here 5 into quotient is, what is the quotient here? 19 plus, in the place of remainder we can put it as a 0. Okay, now 95 equal to 19 fives. How much is the 19 fives here? 95 plus 0. Okay, 95 equal to 95. We have checked the answer here. Now what we got here? 95 is equal to 95. LHS is equal to the RHS.